more than 1.5 million new voters. That's 1,600,000, to be exact. If Proposal 4 passes, that's how many convicted felons could regain their right to vote. Keep in mind, this does not apply to those convicted of murders or sexual crimes. For all others, if they served their time and did everything the judge asked them to do, they could be eligible to regain their right to vote. The current law says felons have to wait at least 5 years to apply for voting rights. After that, the process is lengthy. So, a vote yes will allow many felons to register to vote like every other citizen. And a vote no means they will go through the same process by applying and being examined by the Clemency Board in order to regain their right to vote.